Welcome to Amazing 7, and today we are counting down our picks for the 7 best death game movies and TV shows. You've just woken up in a strange room with no clue where you are. A voice comes on a through eye speaker and announces that the game is officially underway. The object of the game, to make it out alive by any means necessary. It's a pretty dreadful thought if it were to happen in real life. But to watch this scenario unfold on screen can actually be quite entertaining. Movie franchises like Saw have made bundles of money with brand new iterations of the very concept of death games. But are there many best death game options out there? Some films have taken the genre and put a unique spin on it, adding much needed life to the death games. So which film or TV show will be the last one standing? Number 7. Cube. Cube follows a simple story. Five people enter a room with no knowledge of how they got there. They soon realize that they are trapped in an elaborate maze with several rooms that appear to be booby-trapped. After failing to find a way out of their newfound prison, the five people slowly begin to turn on each other. Despite its seemingly bare-bones story, Cube offers a tense and wild journey in the film that is wrapped in thrilling mystery. The movie is filled with a sense of dread as the players in the Cube's game slowly lose hope of ever returning to their everybody lives. Number 6. 3%. Set in a dystopian future where people are impoverished and struggling to survive inland, 3% depicts the spine-chilling tradition of choosing 20-year-old individuals who compete in the process for a chance of moving to virtual paradise offshore. Each candidate goes through grueling and dangerous tests. In the end, only 3% remain. The show made history by being the first Portuguese-language Netflix original and offers a fun and often spine-chilling story full of well-written characters. Its death game is unsurprisingly inextricably linked with social commentary about the consequences of the widening gap between the rich and poor, as well as the lengths the elite will go to in order to maintain the status quo. Number 5. The Hunger Games. Based on the popular book series by author Suzanne Collins, The Hunger Games helped introduce the death game genre to an entirely new generation. Starring Jennifer Lawrence, The Hunger Games tells the story of a dystopian future where young people participate in a televised set of twisted games that test their ability to survive whatever deadly challenge is thrown in their way. The Hunger Games grossed just under $700 million worldwide, making it one of the most profitable movies of 2012. The movie also cemented Lawrence as a bona fide movie star. The Hunger Games gave the genre one of its most accessible entries while still staying true to its roots. The film was brutal but in a blockbuster kind of way. Number 4. Saw. Saw is the film that launched one of the highest grossing horror franchises with some of the most gruesome and unique death games ever seen on film. The brainchild of Australian filmmakers James Wan and Leigh Whannell, Saw follows the story of Lawrence Gordon and Adam Stenhigh. Both men have woken up in a decrepit room. Chained to the walls, they are then given instructions by the mysterious jigsaw Toby Bell that they are there for a reason and must his game in order to make it out alive. The tension is cranked up to a 10 throughout the entire film and there is never a moment in which the characters ever feel safe. There is also a sense of real mystery in the film, an element that is severely lacking in the subsequent sequels. Saw is razor sharp in its execution, leaving its influential mark on the death game genre. Number 3. Alice in the Borderland. Alice in the Borderland tells the story of Arisu Kento Yamazaki and his band of gamer friends. When they mysteriously emerge onto the streets of a desolate version of Tokyo, the group soon realizes that they must compete in a series of twisted games in order to survive. With no other choice but to play along, the friends do what they do best game. Alice in the Borderland came out before Squid Game but was never able to catch the same amount of fanfare. But that doesn't mean the show is any lesser because of it. Alice in the Borderland is a great entry into the genre, offering an original take that breathes fresh life into the death game concept. Very few shows have ever captured the feel of being in a video game as Alice in Borderland. Number 2. Battle Royale 2000. Taking place in the near future, the Japanese government has instituted a mandatory game where dozens of teenage students are transported to a secret island where they must face off and kill each other in a twisted attempt to curb juvenile violence in the outside world. Upon its release, the film received harsh criticism for its brutality and subject matter all involving teenagers. Over 20 years later, Battle Royale is now recognized as an influential film that has inspired TV shows, films, and video games. The concept of a Battle Royale has peaked in popularity in recent years, with the game Fortnite leading the way. Battle Royale is now known not only one of the best death game films, but among the greatest Japanese movies fans of the genre should see. Number 1. Squid Game. Netflix international sensation Squid Game offers a refreshing take on the death game genre. The story focuses on people who have fallen on very hard times. They are even offered a chance to escape their troubles. All they have to do is win a few simple games and they'll win a small fortune. The most popular death game Netflix show, Squid Game, wasted very time in showing viewers just how brutal the games will be. losers don't go home, they die. The stakes offered incredible tension because no one character is safe. Few shows have ever been as willing to dispose of central characters as Squid Game. The sense of dread gave the story meaning and the characters a purpose. Squid Game offered the death game genre a glimmer of humanity.
Peace. Did you enjoy this video? Check out other clips of Amazing 7 and be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified our latest videos.